Welcome back to Drip God TV, guys. It is your host, Vince Greasy, back with another video. Guys, I have the world premiere of the all-new Shop G.O.D. personalized travel case, guys. Check this out. This travel case dropped just about a week ago, and this is going to be the world premiere, guys. Okay, check this out. So when you receive the case, this is what it's going to look like. So what it is, guys, this is a vinyl, padded vinyl with a carbon fiber finish. Let me pick this up so I can show you guys a little bit closer. As you can see, you have a very nice GOD emblem there. It looks a very high quality. Turn on the sides, the top, the back. Look at those nice hinges there. Okay. My favorite part of this is the bottom. I feel like it's some type of felt material. Okay. It's going to keep your jewelry case from sliding. Check this out. Flip this over. When I push it, there is some resistance there, guys. So this is not gonna slide everywhere, okay? So when you open this up, this particular case does not have a lock on it. Shop GOD, they do have a watch case. I believe it can hold about 10 watches. It comes with the lock and a key. This one does not. It just closes like this. Opens like so. Okay? So looking into this case closer, so you have a basic compartment here. You can put a chain, a necklace, a pendant, whatever you want to do. This part right here is for your rings. You could probably fit 3 rings on each. So I'll say 9 rings. So 3 here, 3 here, and 3 there. And so you also have 4 watch compartments, okay? So with these, it's really cool. With this travel case, these watch cushions come out, okay? So guys, I do not have any real solid gold watches right now. I'm working on getting some more watches. But if you don't have any watches, this is what you can do. You can take these out. You can put your pendants, your bracelets, whatever you want to do, guys. Comes right on out. And that's probably what I do, okay? This compartment here with the rings, it does not come out. So it's strictly for rings. But if you take all these out, you can have 4 compartments for your pendants. And you can have 1 compartment for your necklace or chain, guys. Okay. Moving on up here. It's a nice little pocket here. This is good for if you want to keep your appraisal, your jewelry details, your insurance, and your jewelry case. So that way you always have it with you, guys. So in terms of the price, this jewelry case is a very, very competitive price. It's only going to run you $89. But using my link pinned in the comments right now, I do have a 25% off discount code. You can get this case for right around $67, guys, okay? So in terms of the dimensions, this case is going to be 10 inches in height, 7.5 inches in width, and 2 inches in depth. Let me let you guys get a close-up here, okay? There's really not that much to this jewelry case. I definitely do think it's a nice quality travel case. This is where I'll be putting all my jewelry if I'm going out of town, going on vacation. Guys, man, Shop GOD, man, they're changing the game, guys. Okay? GOD, they've been out for a while. I'm surprised that this is their first jewelry case, guys. But let me give you guys a closer up look here. Okay? Again, guys, on the website, this case is $89. I definitely do think this case looks a lot more expensive than $89. They really pay attention to the craftsmanship and detail. Look at the hinges there. They don't look cheap at all. Okay. Nice finish to them. I will not be selling this piece, guys. I'm going to be using this for my travel case, guys. Okay. So, guys, if you like videos like these, man, please remember to like, share, and subscribe to your boy, Drip God TV, man. We're always dropping the highest content in the game. And this and that, if you're interested in purchasing any Shop GOD jewelry, please use my link pinned in the comments where you do receive exclusive deals and discounts that are not always available on the website, guys, okay? There's not too much to show you with this case. I pretty much cover everything. I just want to thank you guys so much for rocking with me, man. Drip God TV, man, we're one of the hottest jewelry channels in the game. Thank you guys so much for liking, sharing, subscribing, and using that link pinned in the comments, guys. I really do appreciate it. But other than that, Drip God TV, Vince Greasy, we out.